Hi guys, and welcome to our October vlog series, bringing you updates on concerts and events happening this month. I'm Alexi, and we're here outside the Renee and Henry Sagerstrom Concert Hall, where we just had our opening night concert, Rock Through in Bolero, which featured returning guest pianist Olga Kern, as well as our new concertmaster Dennis Kim and Meredith Crawford, in a concert ending with Bolero. First off, our pop series opens with Vanessa Williams. Williams joins the symphony under the baton of principal pops conductor Richard Kaufman in an opening night celebration performing songs such as Dreamin', Save the Best for Last, Love Is, and more. Vanessa Williams performs Friday and Saturday, October 12th and 13th in the Renee and Henry Sagerstrom Concert Hall. Next, Orly Shaham returns to her curated Café Ludwig series with The French Connection. Shaham leads a Sunday matinee program full of 19th century French Romantic chamber works. The French Connection takes place at 3 p.m. in the Samueli Theater on Sunday, October 14th. Our classical series returns with Berstein at 100, celebrating the great American conductor's legacy for his centennial. Carl St. Clair conducts this exciting program, joined by Pacific Chorale, the vocalist Selena Schaefer, and the incredible violinist Augustine Hadwick. This concert takes place Thursday through Sunday, October 25 to 27, at 8 p.m. in the concert hall. The Friday, October 26 performance is part of a new series, Classical KUSC at Pacific Symphony. Hosted by KUSC radio personality Alan Chapman, the 90-minute concert, Berstein Crossing Boundaries, will explore how Berstein's music crosses the boundaries between classical and jazz, the sacred and the secular, and opera and Broadway. Next, our family musical morning series kicks off with a spellbinding Halloween celebration, The Wizard's Spellbook. This 45-minute concert for kids includes music from Fantasia and Harry Potter, as well as the conductor's Spellbook, an exciting and interactive new work that teaches the audience about the instruments of the orchestra. Taking place Saturday, October 27th, activities in the concert hall begin at 9 a.m. for 10 a.m. concert goers and 12:15 p.m. for 11:30 a.m. concert goers. Finally, we present Dvorak's New World Symphony, a special concert in celebration of the 100th anniversary of the founding of Czechoslovakia. Thanks so much for tuning in, guys. Make sure to like and subscribe, as well as follow us on social media, and we'll see you next month.